Gets it back from Tim Gleason and sets up Cullen in the corner. Back now to Walker. He put it off of Martinik. Good play by Radek Martinik, but a centering feed, and Ladd is denied. Not sure if that hit the post or if Dudlowitz got some of it, but Ladd had thought he'd scored. Centering feed, Ladd, and there's a save by Dudlowitz. And the lone defenseman, well, there is none, Ray Whitney. So it's a five-man forward power play unit again. Walker throws it towards the net. That's batted away. Came back in front to Stillman, and Dudlowitz with a stop. Bruno Gervais tried a rink-wide pass. Cole got a stick on it, but following is Comrie. And going to the corner is Fedotenko. Took a hit, returned it to Comrie. Now for Sutton, and a kick save made by Ward. And one thing that that enables them to do is try and pressure the Islander defense just a little bit more. Right now it's Whitten Martinik out there, and a quick shot stopped by Ward as Hunter and Sillinger gain the zone, and then Sillinger scores! Hunter got it from behind the net, and Sillinger was left alone in front. A short-handed goal, and the Islanders lead it 1-0. It falls down after the puck, though, as it's worked back into the corner. Stillman feeds Carberlet, a defenseman. So defenseman actually on this power play. Carberlet exchanging with Whitney. Back for Whitney, 20 to the power play. Stillman shot, they score! And the Hurricanes with a power play goal have tied it 1-1. And Bergeron comes to center. Nice feed to Sillinger. Now to Hunter. He fires, and a kick save made by Ward. Nice setup on the rush. Alderman or disappointment or anything even remotely in the same neighborhood. He's mad. I'm just not sure why. So second period beginning. The Islanders have their fourth line out again, as does Peter Laviolette. And a delayed penalty coming up to the Hurricanes here. Now Peter's really going to be hot. Gervais fires, and that's tipped off the glass. Now it's Comrie working it up the boards. Bergeron again lets it go. Juggled by Ward, trying to cover up. Still loose, squirts through the slot. Stillman challenges, but Bergeron gets to it first. He sets up Bergeron. Chatan on the other side. Gervais down the boards to Comrie. Now for Guerin as Chatan moves to the front. Guerin shot, kick save, Ward. Rebound off the side of the net from Chatan. He had a great opportunity, and Miro didn't get everything on it. And up steps Whitney, but he had his pass broken up. And it comes out to center. Whitney grabs it again. 1:15 remaining on the Carolina power play. Cole couldn't get it past Martinik. Trying to send Brindamore in. And here's a shorthanded shot by Park. He scores! Richard Park, 2-1 Islanders. Both goals shorthanded. Made the bad call. Usually when the referee will acknowledge a bad call, if it's not in an area like that,
I thought it
they'll
was
face off at center ice. But here, because the Islanders
heads
had
up.
Well, here's Sillinger now, still shorthanded, driving to the net. Sillinger's backhander save, rebound, score! Three shorthanded goals for the Islanders. Von Bergenheim put it in front. Wallin broke it up. And out come the Hurricanes with Stahl. Looking for Whitney, broken up by the stick of Gervais. Islanders in transition. Lead for Bergenheim. Semi-breakaway, pulled down, scores! What an effort by Bergenheim! There might have been a penalty shot if he hadn't scored there. Floats it into the corner. Martinik has a step. Bumped by Gleason, though. Latowski took a hit to help make a play. Sent to the line by Brookbank. Blocker saved by Dudlowitz. And he said, here they come again, shorthanded. Chatan into the zone. Sutton joins, takes the pass, looks to center. Here comes to Vazacek. Kick save, rebound Sutton, stopped by Ward. With 4 seconds left on the latest Carolina power play, which turned into a shorthanded bonanza for the Islanders. Cole is in front. Now Whitney. Oh, and Sutton battling. Whitney holds onto the puck, feeds Cullen. Down low, Samsonov shoots, save Dudlowitz. Rebound stopped in front, and Vazacek fails to clear.
Hunter.
He's bumped in the corner by Como. Stillman got loose in front.
Martinik got caught looking at the puck behind the net. There's got to be recognizing when somebody's going to come down the slot.
He's just dragged out of the zone by Fedotenko. Brought back in. Commodore fires. He scores! And that frustrates Dudlowitz. Took a little tug as he slides it up the boards. Cut off by Comrie. Sets up Sutton. Now Meyer with a drive. Hit Wallin. Comes back to Ward. And he's able to hold on. Just how the Islanders scored a shorthanded goal. The first one by Sillinger in the first period. Here they're on the power play. It's Gervais. Shooting. Save made. Comrie couldn't get to the rebound, and it was there for him. Thanks to Corey Witt for passing that information along. Now Sutton at the line. Got a shot off. Save made, and the rebound pushed right through the goal mouth. Out of the box is Hedekin. The team's at full strength. 4:40 gone here in the third. Still 4-2 New York. Park has a goal in this game. Almost another one. And now it's Dubowitz holding on to the trapezoid. Kept alive, and a save made there off of Cullen, who gets the rebound and scores! Matt Cullen, and it's 4-3 Carolina.
Leaving that man wide open, and his ninth goal of the season makes it a one-goal Hurricane deficit.
And gets this crowd as into the game as they've been at any time tonight. Samsonov shoots, and a glove save by Dubowitz. Says on his legs even as he tried to bust through. So now Brendan Moore to Cole, powering down the boards. He's in, he shoots, and Dubowitz got a stick on it. Comes back through the slot and out of the zone.
And he bet what is going to happen. You just knew if they did anything wrong, they were going to get called, and Chetan reached with the stick.
Eighth power play for the Hurricanes. They're 1-for-7 with 12 shots. And Dubowitz, a save there on Stahl.
Didn't know where that puck went either, Howie.
Now stays in. Brendan Moore along the boards, tries to center. Didn't do it. And down the boards comes Hedekin. Keep the play alive. Although Whitney is dumped. And out comes Como. One man back. Como with Guerin and Comrie. Como closes in, drops it to Whitney. Shoots, he scores! Brendan Whit was the last guy in the building to realize it. All the way to Samsonov. Remember that Carolina net is empty. And the Islanders have a two-goal lead with a minute 23 to go. Como couldn't get it up the boards. Now he gets it back. He's got the open net yawning at him, and Como puts it away. The goal, and in all likelihood, the game. 6-3 New York with a minute 15 to go.